The world's climate is changing. Global populations face a staggering range of environmental challenges. The need for clean technologies that can help us mitigate the effects of these changes is more important and more valuable than ever before. Canadian innovators are leaders in the development of environmental technologies in areas as wide-ranging as building envelope, power generation, mitigation of harmful pollutants, and much more. But getting them to market in a global economy that's hungry for solutions means it's imperative to substantiate performance claims and show buyers performance guarantees. This is where Environmental Technology Verification, ETV, fits in. Along with the new international standard ISO 14034 Environmental Management, Environmental Technology Verification, which now provides independent verification of those claims. ISO 14034 was developed through international collaboration among environmental experts worldwide, with Canadian experts and the Standards Council of Canada playing a key leadership role in the standard development process. Here's how the process works. An innovator creates a product or process and tests it to ensure that it meets an environmental need. That data from those tests form the basis of the innovator's environmental claims. But those claims must be verified independently and assessed against the ISO standard before the innovator can say it meets the standard. Verifiers are technical organizations that follow the requirements of the ISO 14034 standard. Verifiers must follow the procedures and requirements detailed in the new ISO standard if they aim to be accredited by their national accreditation bodies. Here is a simple synopsis of the process for meeting the criteria. Application. The innovator provides information about the technology, its purpose, and performance claims to the verifying organization. Pre-verification. The technology's performance parameters are determined in order to specify precisely what will be verified. Verification. The verifier reviews test data provided and may recommend that the innovator provide more. Confirmation and post-verification. Results are shared with the innovator, and if everything is in line, the verification of the performance parameters will be published and the standard has been met. For the innovator, ETV and the new global standard are welcome news. If you think about it, adhering to the international standard clearly demonstrates that the outcomes you're stating are true and repeatable. Going through the ETV process gives the innovator the credible information, the seal of approval, that backs up your performance claims. And as the innovator heads out to market, adherence to the standard builds buyer confidence because potential customers will know that environmental performance claims are valid, credible, and supported by high-quality, independent test data and information. At the end of the day, ISO 14034 and the ETV process are in place to support innovators, to help consumers in Canada and around the world, by ensuring that clean, cutting-edge technologies get to market and can compete successfully in the world marketplace. To learn more about the standard and the environmental technology verification process, visit the Standards Council of Canada at scc.ca.